I'll put it this way. If you want to vote between which one of us wanted the bar and which one didn't, I think it's pretty easy.
How would you know?
Let's create a bar downtown where everyone is welcome. And the whole bar is just about loving one another. Oh, by the way, the backdrop is country music. How does it get better than that?